Great. I hope you picked up that sugar cane, otherwise we lost all our sugar cane. There's more zombies, aren't there?
Ah!
Don't pick it up.
Oh, that didn't help. Fucking stupid ass character.
Dylan looks to be having fun.
Mm-hmm. Just gonna wait here until morning.
Later, when we make hoppers, we can have it a higher yield.
Makes sense to me.
This tree was fucking massive.
Yeah, dick was enormous.
Jesus Christ.
Oh no, it's back.
Great line to come back to.
Me and Dylan are playing volleyball with a fucking spider.
Can we get wool in Skyblock?
We might be able to buy some from some of the vendors once we set them up.
No, don't you fall off. Come in here, ho. Can you not get through the... Oh, he walked backwards off the platform.
Whoa.
No. Andrew, I brought a zombie down to you. My bad.
No, he just fell off.
There, is that gonna be...
Whoa! How?
Oh.
Oh my god.
That was a crazy sneeze.
Oh, hey.
Ah! What the fuck? Ah!
I'm gonna die in a second. Oh, dare you.
So, like, Andrew, if you do this, you're gonna put, like, the object that determines the profession, like, here, and then put them here.
There's a creeper directly on the other side of that door, just waiting for someone to open it. Plotting.
Oh my god. I wanna try something real quick, actually. You're about to witness greatness.
Oh my.
Here we go. You missed.
Alright, here's my attempt.
Oh,
got it.
Olympic creeper punch.
I like landed on top of it.
What does like a loom do and shit?
It turns one of the people into like a weaver or whatever, so we can sell and buy stuff from them for that.
So what is this lore platform for?
What? Tickle me.
Tickle me elbow.
There are mobs spawning on your creation.
Ah! Nick! Ah!
I was gonna go put up fucking torches up there. Let me go do that.
It also could be from my farm.
Oh, that's a creeper. Hey, buddy. Oh, no! And I'm dead. Oh no.
Indeed. Who opened the door? Fuck.
Holy fuck, the village has been ransacked.
Don't touch him!
Don't touch him! He's my man.
This is so wrong.
Would you like
I have two bones. What can I get?
Boom.
Oh yeah.
I just bought out my entire stock. Anyone want two bones?
Are you okay, Eddie?
Sound of the window that struck you with your window in.
You really did be dropping them bangers, though.
Banging kids, it was quite the eventful life.
Yeah, that was pretty fucked up.
Michael Crackson.
Don't crack my son.
He was all up in your son's crack, I'll tell you that.
You're not allowed to leave. Not after those remarks.
The police are on the way.
I'm in the six. There are five villagers.
Alright, say your magical words.
Alakazam.
Bip boop. Don't touch my son.
There we go. Andrew, do you have the list of shit we need? We should wait for daytime.
Yes, we should. There are skeletons in the market.
Why are they still spawning in here? I thought we put down enough stuff.
get off.
I'm watching the Civil War of spiders versus Andrew.
Alright, it's limestone. Shit.
Oh no.
What have you done? Oh no.
I think it day to day it changes what they take.
Ooh, that'd be good. We can get ender pearls from the cleric once we build that up.
Oh damn.
Ooh, we got some more sugarcane.
Oh damn.
So Nick, how's cobblestone generating?
Pain.
Oh damn.
Oh no, I fucked it up. Now it's obsidian.
Also, I don't know if anybody sells an end portal, so we might have to spawn in the other one.
They sell us Eyes of Ender.
My question is, where's Dylan? We need lava now.
Oh, okay, it will be there eventually.
Oh, wait a minute! Do you have a sword in here?
Who needs a sword when you got fists?
Alright.
Holy shit, there is a fucking party! Oh no, what the fuck is happening? Ah!
Holy shit.
Where did you teleport to?
Behind you!
Fall into the cactus trap!
Why are they still spawning in our...
They're not spawning in it, they're spawning in the side thing that's...
Ah! Fuck! Life is pain!